guys, it's Ninja Justin here, back with another video. Today I'm going to teach some people how to backflip, and we have to be safe. So, see this ball? We don't need it. Yeah. Okay, so if you don't know how, like, just try a backward roll. So just kind of like start from a standing, then like crouch your... Like crouch and then kind of roll backwards. I don't know how to put this, but and tuck your chin. So like this, kind of, and then just do that in air. So when you're bouncing, just like kind of do arm circles, and then when you're going, just like put them together and then go. So. And when you do your backflip, make sure to tuck. Most people don't like, they go like, yeah, I'm gonna do backflip. And then they go like this. Or like, no, not like that, but like this. Kind of. And then, so, what you kind of want to do is, there's not that much explained for backflip though. So kind of like, just bounce, 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 flip. Your first one might like not end like that. Like, you might end like this. But that's okay. What the problem is you're not rotating fast enough. So, some people like to do cowboys. If you don't know what a cowboy is, it's where you don't like tuck like this. It's where you like spread your legs, kind of, and then you just do a flip. It's where most divers do like doubles and triples. Oh yeah, yesterday I landed a double funny on here. So that doesn't have to do any part of the video though. So yeah, just like try to tuck. Here, so like, and also maybe try to like bounce, then just like, don't bounce like too high, but like, just bounce just like how I am, like a little bit, and then just when you're ready, you just like sit down, and then just do a roll. And then, oh yeah, another thing is, before doing a backflip, I'd recommend a pullover. If you don't know what a pullover is, it's where you go on your back and then do a backflip. Or like a roll, kind of in air. So you're like that. It kind of gets you used to doing a flip, like backflip. So like you just want to bounce and then back and then tuck. So it gets you, it helps you with tucking and getting used to the feeling going over. So yeah, just. Like that pretty much. And yeah, so stay safe, have fun, and make sure to learn this trick if you haven't already. And yeah, peace, bye.